Hey there, Berry Pies here, and how are we? I am back with my further stream. We are 68% done with this game. I am so proud of us. So proud of us. We really stuck to this game. It's so good. It's so good. I can't get enough of this game. I really, really can't. I want to get to the end so bad. I haven't even played further in 6 where I'm at, because I think I want to continue streaming it live. Oh my god, we're 24 hours and 39 minutes into this game. If I'm not mistaken, this game caps out somewhere between, like, 40 and 45. It might be a little less than that. Alright, so we met with him. Let's get out of here. Oh my god. Oh my tummy. I was not expecting to fall from the sky. Oh, I don't need this anymore. Ziqui. Oh, you're handsome. I don't remember seeing you. Do it. It's very true. Ah, Bai is such a good soul. I love her so much. She's, like, my favorite character on the... I know I say that all the time, but she really is. And if they ever bring her to Sword and Fairy... I mean, her skin to, Naraka Blame Point, I want it. They brought older Sword and Fairy skins recently, not... So it's all skins that I don't know. We are getting a lot stronger. Thank you. Oh, okay. All right. Get up there. Oh, there's the shield, okay. Couple of force fields. Ow. This is stressful. I hate this area. Check them in order? Are you serious? That's kind of stupid. Force field is intact. Now we go check this one. They dropped the spirit fruits, which are important because you need those for your summons. Uh-oh. Oh, God damn it. Holy fuck. Seriously, you guys died? Are you fucking with me? Did that? God, those things do a ridiculous amount of damage, I'm just saying. It's a little ridiculous. They're so OP. The fruits, not the little fish guys are annoying. because you have a really good defense, but, like, those explosive plants can literally obliterate me in, like, no time. Because Axwou's a guy who, good guy who thinks he's really a super good guy, when in reality he's actually a piece of fucking shit who's being misguided by his good thoughts. He's so affixated by the way things are supposed to be done that he just can't move past the injustice. I didn't know you could do that. Coochie coo. Pretty bird. Okay. I had my fun. I got to pet my little spirit beasts. Hester would be good at this game. She doesn't like blocking, but she's good at dodging. And there's no blocking in this game. It's all about the dodge. And jumping around. She'd be great at this. Still here. I wasn't sure if I lost you when I shut down my stream and started it over. Yeah, you'd be really good at this game. And yes, it's very pretty, Esther. This one and the one before it are on the PlayStation. The one before it you'd be even better at, because that one's turn-based. Kind of. This is back to when he gave me the sword. Lord Axwou. Good night, Hester. Love you too, darling. That's what that symbol on his forehead is. It's Axwou's way to control him, so we're trying to remove it. She loves you, you fucking idiot. Oh. Well. Okay. Kiss her, you big stupid deity. Oh? Are you gonna bang and have little godly children? back, guys. Sorry. I was writing. Somebody messaged me on my Discord. Oh. He's starting to realize that necessarily not all humans are monsters, not all demons are evil, and not all deities are good. Of course. So it's so cute. Once you remember, you're always a member of your family for life. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. That's the memory we were seeing. Oh, so the sword was linked to you, which is why it was so powerful. What a fucking human, what a fucking trash deity, dude. Yeah, he loves you, bye, Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
You never been to the belly. You never been to the belly. No. Oh my god, my nose is so stuffy. In Pink Sea Village. Okay. Guys, one second. Damn. Okay. I'm almost out of food. Right. Right, but I have another mission to complete while I'm here. And you're not gonna let me do it until we're done. Okay, cool. So, I guess we'll just do this instead. Can I craft all the weapons here? Thank you. He's not going to equip any of those then, because they're not that powerful. But cool, we got some stuff upgraded. Uncle Sun, we got the stuff off the cart. No, we didn't. There's something else here. There we go. It didn't tell me to pick up the bag. I assumed beating them dropped it, but thank God I picked it up. This place is so fucking pretty. Thank you. She is right here, because we're very grateful. Surprising that he came in.
He isn't that
the guy who was selling fraud stuff?
Oh, he's trying to fix the force field.
Let's go help him. I got stuck in my fucking head, and so is the stupid dance. Hey! Oh, it's not a fist, it's a hammer.
Oh,
He just... Really? You just stood over there? And let me handle it all? What an asshole. You're such a fucking gentleman. I need by Ming. Oh, that's further of that love story thingy. Okay, running to the bathroom real quick. Okay. Yeah, how are things here? Yup. So that means the monsters are going to be stronger in the other areas, which is good, because then it'll be worth leveling up. Interesting. Yeah, they won't attack, and if they do, we'll fuck them up. I ain't scared of them. Little fucking pussies. I'll fucking kill them all. I'm not scared. Like, I'm not. Oh, we need to eat that with everybody. I'm not trying to drink all of my... Okay. That looks really yummy. That's really yummy. Alright, so... shit. We have to go to the Tianshi sect, which is okay, because I haven't forged any of the weapons there that I needed to. Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess I'm not building anything here. Did it, so I'm gonna go do it real quick. So beautiful. I had already done it. I wasn't sure. Girl, your master is playing you all. He is evil. He is stealing marbles or souls of spirit beasts. It's pretty disgusting. I don't like this. This sect has some fucking, like, issues. No, by his sister, by his family. They are on to him, so they are trying to stop him. And she had no clue that she was helping in some nefarious plan. She just did what she was instructed to do. We're here to fucking tell you. It's connected. The buys are in on it. Her, oh, she's gonna be so heartbroken. That's a lie. All worked out in his favor, Jiming. When the demons didn't want to hurt the Child of Light, but Axwou was okay sacrificing him, I had a feeling Axwou was the enemy. Under the Divine Pagoda. Oh boy, shit's about to get cray cray. Oh, so now she's in charge of the sect allies. She has a sword. I didn't realize that. Fucking badass bitch. She's a motherfucking badass bitch. Okay, so she's got a plan. Make sure we had some good, like, supplies. Ah, there was fresh new items around here. Bitch, we ain't got time. We got motherfucking shit to do. Some ass to go fucking kick. The four divine beast statues are slightly different than before. Okay. Oh, bitch, that turns them all. Wait, hold a minute. You turn them all, right? Okay. Okay, so I need this one. Okay. I need this one to be facing forward, almost ready to turn in, and then I need the others to be in a way that when I turn that... Oh, shit. Okay. Now, if I'm correct, those two should now be in sync. Yes! Oh no, those two on the sides are. Okay. I need to somehow move this one. That one, nope. What do you control? Okay, so now I need you to be ready to turn on a give. I need you. Because now my goal was to then control this one. And then theoretically I should have had to just turn this direction, and then these three should have, yep, it's the right one that's gonna fuck me up now. You're an asshole. You're a fucking asshole. Hey, what's up? Welcome. First time viewer, how are you tonight? I'm so close. Yes, I sure am. All right, I'm good. How are you tonight? I'm trying to figure out this puzzle, and it's really not easy. Ugh. Okay, we gotta reset it. Quite possibly. What can I do for you? Stop playing Focus on You. I could definitely chat with you for a few. Because this puzzle is going to take me a little bit. Oh my god, this puzzle is very complicated. Aw, that's very sweet of you. We always like the support. Always like the support. Where are you from, my friend?
Say harassment. That was,
horribly inappropriate.
There we go. All right.
Okay. Horribly inappropriate. All right, handled that. Okay. So, let's Google.
Statue, puzzle, sword, and fairy. Salad. Pagoda. No, not Zhao Dan. Bruh. Divine Pagoda. Statue, puzzle, smart and fairy, together forever. Is that a better option? Back. Okay, so let me go to YouTube. Sword and fairy together forever. Pagoda statues.
Yes, found it. Okay. I'm gonna use this. I know that's cheating, but I am not good at these kind of turn this, move this puzzle.
So we're just going to spy on them doing the puzzle. Okay, so starts with this one. This one.
Wait a minute. Did he just solve it already? Because I feel like I just saw how to do this. Oh, no, I guess not. Okay. Nope. I actually almost had it completely on my own. I almost had it. This is one of the patterns I almost had, but I couldn't figure out which one I had to move to get. I was close. I couldn't sit here all night and figure it out on my own, though. So I cheated. Whatever. Sometimes you just need some help.
Oh, I should have seen who it was who had. I was gonna say, I should have looked it up. Their name, gave them a thank you in my. Is it still up? Can I? Shit. No, it's not up anymore. I took it down. Let me see if I can find them again. So we're in the family together forever. Pagoda statues. Okay, at Trophy Gamers. I will remember that and tell them thank you in my. It's a secret entrance! Secret entrance! This doesn't look dark and sinister. There he is, fucking prick. The two, three souls that he stole. The marbles. Yeah, well, you're also a lying fuck. Oh, of course he's gonna laugh. Uh-oh. I don't think that's good. Ow. Of course. Why is it doesn't do more damage? I haven't done his ultimate yet. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Now I'm gonna get shockwaves of fire, right? There we go. Tough.
What? Well, we fucked him up, so. It was a pretty cool fight, actually. The dude is awesome. I mean, he's evil and it sucked, but like, pretty dope. Okay. Yeah, he just had him inside of him. All right.
Yeah, he'll protect you. Big, strong man. Let me through. Ooh, snake eye. Yes, two rooms. Yeah. Stop trying to push more knights on me. Bitch, this isn't a fucking... That made me mad. This ain't a fucking timeshare, bitch. Oh my god, she would go with him? Oh my god. Stop it! Sorry guys, fucking cheeses get stuck all over your mouth. Use these napkins, hold on one second. Paper towel, my bad. Okay, no front gate. So we're sneaking in. It's another stealth mission. The stealth in this game is not the best. But, eh, it's manageable. Oh. I can't... That wasn't enough to sneak by them? You can see there? I wish they had a cone of vision. That's what my biggest problem is. They don't have a cone of vision. So I don't, in fact, know what direction they're staring at. Because to me, it looked like I should have been able to... Okay. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Of course not. Way to go. Oh, that's beautiful. I was trying to get to some, like, kind of fucking cover, dude. Like, this is ridiculous, man. The bug doesn't last long enough. Oh. I can run with the bug on? Oh my goodness. Okay. I have literally one left. This better be the, this is the final stretch. This is all I have to get past. We did it. It was really stressful. So we gotta search for the secret entrance. Did it move? Ha ha ha! So it did. It slid a bookshelf out of there. I'm actually going to walk around for a second. Going to the Shinting Tower. Force field structure. Cool, got some info. See if I had just grabbed the fucking document right away, I would have missed that. Now let's grab the document. Yeah, they were taken as slaves. It wasn't just look like slaves. It was they were taken as slaves. During the last 4 years, I found I underestimated the amount of ice ores required. This one we severed another loss again. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Definitely not dare betray the royal.
So he made promises to give him some kind of deity or some deity level power, which is what that garb is supposed to be. And the Tianshi sect garb. And Sheng Huang is her brother. Go. Charge of law. Sexy can I just pardon my manners? You go running away. Okay, bitch, get out of my way.
Oh. the move I was trying to remember. Okay, it's two attacks in a triangle. Okay. There we go. Holy shit! Why is his weapon so weak? Ooh, some new armor. Okay. Oh, it's my strongest weapon. Okay. I need to increase my... power for a few minutes while I'm running around as just him. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Because you're evil. And he doesn't even fucking care. Hell yeah, girl. You sow looking motherfucker. I thought we were about to fight, and I was like, no. I love these two, but they are not powerful on their own.
I'm
Okay.
I need to go back to the seat anyway.
There's a side mission we have to go back there and do. Something we're supposed to go find for somebody. Important quest. Don't we? What? I like literally have to leave. What the fuck? Oh, I see. Or not. Flying down there on the back of my bird. I'm teleporting. Oh, it's faster. Found it on the wall. You're welcome. Convinced of the coming war. My friend Natasha is online. Thank you. That would be really bad. We can't have those. We need those springs. That's where our spiritual magic, like energy shit, comes from. Like, we can't seal those. We need those. I'll help you. That's what happens when we're lovers. Uh-oh. The ground's a-shaking, don't come a-knocking. The world's a-rocking, don't come a-knocking. He's gonna come be my little buddy. They're so cute, but in like an awkward way because he doesn't understand because he's a deity. He has feelings for her, clearly. Don't worry, buddy. This will be a great place to stop after this. You got a lot done. Yes, hold it. Oh, we're being assaulted. By that thing? It's Orochi! Orochi? A vicious beast. Can I not attack that thing? It's not exactly fair. Really? Zixui is dead again? Are you fucking real? What the fuck is literally happening right now? So it's not Orochi. His name, Jiwang, is the demon's name. Okay. This thing.
I'm doing the best I can. I can't, I literally can't do this any different than I already am. I can't attack the statue, and the statue's what's casting the shield, and I can't stop the statue, which is not fair. Bullshit, dude. His fucking face was stuck literally out of the arena. And how long did they expect me to keep this up? This barely doing any damage shit. Especially when the only time the shield is down is when you're attacking his head. Oh my god, oh my god, oh hoo hoo hoo. Dude, he wasn't even fucking fighting! There he is. Let's hit him with that shrouding poison. And then switch back to my girl. Crane dance, it'll fuck him up. Okay, that was ridiculous. Well, I should have had a chance to move. I wasn't giving any chance to react. And I'm not cool with the fact that that shield guy can't be attacked. When he comes down for a minute in range, I should be able to blast him. Thank you.
go. Double attack, that was nice. Okay, now we're making some melee. Because we have the strongest weapons you can get in the game up to this point, so there's no way that, like, my weapons could do any more damage. I'm already using the highest weapons that I can have access to right now. They're the Demon Realm weapon. Well, there's one more set that I can make back in the Demon Realm that I haven't done. Actually does continuous damage, so it actually seems to knock him down pretty fast. Ooh, I broke through his shield. Cranes of power. Eat shit, motherfucker. Uh-oh. Got no defense now, bitch. Excuse the fuck out of me. What the hell? It's because I had nowhere left to go. Dude, he's like killing me with one hit. Like, are you fucking kidding me right now? What the hell? Dude, I can't keep up with this. This is bullshit. Are you fucking kidding me? The amount of fucking stress I just went through just to kill this thing and for you to literally murder my people. I have more items than that. Where the fuck are all of these items that I'm supposed to have? Shit.
They're not as long range as they appear to be. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's coming for me. Trying to stay at, like, ahead of his tail. He's almost dead, he's almost dead, he's almost dead. Got him. Stupendous. This is so bad. Damn.
That was fucking intense, dude. That fight was ridiculous. I really thought I was going to, like, lose it for a moment. Not my... Actually, maybe a little bit of my patience. But... I'm pulling it together. Okay, and there is the foraging store right here. I want to go check on foraging those other weapons. Shadow Air is his strongest. Okay. Thank you. I think that's all of them, except for the ones that Tianshi. Let me go to the journals real quick before we wrap this up, because now I'm curious. Yep. Okay, so no, I did get all of them. This one was my favorite. This one and this one. The Cecil was gorgeous. The Chen Chen was okay. Ugly dwarf devoted the best at forging the sharp blade and gave it to Shura Lady. It's a character from a previous game. I am missing one. Which one am I missing? I got all of hers. That one's stunning. I'm missing one of his. Huh. Which town didn't I make his sword at? Is there one here I'm missing? No, it's just a dark air, right? Equipped some of that. Okay. I gotta save up. Alright, guys. Well, that was a lot of fun. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. I am now going to go watch a little bit of TV and then probably pass the fuck out. So... Thank you for coming out. I will definitely... Well, we're almost near the end of this game, so we're going to be finishing it soon. With that aside, I hope the rest of you have a great night, and I will see you here tomorrow morning at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for some... Demon Slayer. And Botan Kaitos. Yeah, that's what it was. All right, guys. Everybody have a great night. I'll see you later. Berry out.